It's now 6:31. We do have breaking news in Palm Springs this morning. Police have announced that a man has died in an early morning shooting. Officers are out investigating on Racquet Club Drive and are reportedly speaking to a person of interest. Authorities say it happened around 4 a.m. in the Little Tuscany neighborhood. It's all the information the police have released so far. Stay with News Channel 3 for the very latest on this deadly shooting in Palm Springs.